Mistakes. I didn't want to risk playing with a backing track. Not only would I have messed it up even more, copyright issues.